Okay, so for example three, we're going to add a bar of groove, and I've changed the way we're going to play the ruff in the second bar. We're just going to play a ruff and a couple of eighth notes and a ruff and a couple of eighth notes. So it'll sound like this. One, two, three, four. And we'll play the first note of the actual ruff off the high tom. So with a bar of groove as well, slowly it'll sound like this. Okay, and I'll play it a bit quicker and loop it round. That's example three.